U.S. dollar index daily forecast for June 18th by FX Empire. The U.S. dollar index, as you can see, fell during the course of the session here on Wednesday, breaking well below the 95 handle. With that, it appears that the market's probably going to head down to the bottom of the support range, which we see at 93. Below 93, things get ugly, we fall apart, we become massively short. As far as buying is concerned, though, it's difficult to do. It's far too much noise just above.